At the Crosser Station keeping stood the mournful mother weeping, close to Jesus to the last. Through her heart his sorrow sharing, all his bitter anguish bearing, now at length the sword had passed. Oh, how sad and sore distressed was that mother, highly of the soul begotten one. Christ above in torment hangs, she beneath beholds the pangs of her dying glorious son. Is there one who would not weep, whelmed in misery so deep? Christ, dear mother, to behold, can the human heart from partaking in her pain, in that mother's pain untold? Bruised, derided, cursed, defiled, she beheld her tender child, all with bloody scourges rent, for the sins of his own nation, saw him hang in desolation. Till his spirit forth he sent. O thou mother, fount of love, touch my spirit from above. Make my heart with thine accord. Make me feel as thou hast felt. Make my soul to glow and melt with the love of Christ our Lord. Holy Mother, pierce me through. In my heart each wound renew of my Savior crucified. Let me share with thee his pain, who for all my sins was slain, who for me in torments died. Let let me